Well, the Americans.
No, I'm here purely to assess humanitarian assistance.
Any decision about a larger peacekeeper mission, which I think is what you're referring to, will be made by President Bush. And this mission is about humanitarian assistance and helping the Liberian people.